A lot of people don't realize this, but on the left side of the border collie's mouth is the whipped cream injection port. It's right about here. Yep, that's it.